Hey guys, how's it going? Today is episode 24 of My Man Ollie. Let's get into the game. As you can probably see, I got rid of... Well, I haven't got rid of him, but I'm just going to try something different. I'm using Sanson instead of Cyprian. Cyprian's been an insane player. But I'm using Sanson, seeing as we have a lot of coins left over. So yeah, still, oh come on, Celtic FC, okay then, he's got a Celtic kick, he's got a Celtic badge, his name's Celtic FC, and he's not got a Celtic team. What a surprise. Why is he playing Was he playing Zabaleta at right back? He could have played someone completely different there. It's a very sweaty team. Got Dembele, he's got Remy, he's got Kante, he's got Marsh. Didn't he have Martial? I think so. He's got a nice team, but it's not as good as mine. Wow. Not as good as mine, guys. Just it's not when he scores in the first minute. It's gonna be a tough game. Come on, use your pace. Come on, Pereira, you're quicker than that. Yep. My days, I didn't even press A. Are you mad? Come on, Martial. Smalling. Why are you not running? Right, come on. Oh, good play, lads. Kante, are you mad? You are awful at football. How have you missed that? Just how have you missed that? Oh my god. Oh, okay then, that's surely going to be a yellow card for Smalling then. Okay then, it's not, whatever. I don't even want to put a player on the line for this one because he's probably just not going to score from it. Are you going to take the free kick? Is he even going to take the free kick? Oh, you put Cyprian on it, okay then. Oh no. Why do you have to give me a goal kick? Why couldn't you just... Why couldn't one of my players get to the ball? Come on. Terrible header, Martial. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, good play. Are you... That is such a bad shot. Oh my days. Do you have a brain, Martial? Piss off, Kazaba. Just go away. Sanzini, come on. Come on, Sanson. Put it in. That was an awful ball. Oh. Go on, Martial. Hit it. Stefan Ruffier is on drugs. Test him. He is on drugs. Well, if it's not that, then he's just on something else. Come on, Shaw. You gotta get to Dembele. Come on. Oh my days, you've not got to him, and that's gonna be a goal. How is Martial not scored? apart from that amazing goal in the first minute, both of the Martials have not been able to play football. Oh, go on. Yes, Lanzini. Lanzini is a lot quicker than Kurt Zouma. Zouma's got like 72 pace. Lanzini's all like 9 pace quicker than him. Alright, come on. Just attack. I might just put it on ultra attack. Or just attacking. Just cause. I probably should have kept in Cyprian because Sanson, Sanson and Kante are quite defensive midfielders, so. Oh, come on, Lanzini. Martial, you absolute. Oh my god, you are. Why can't you play football today? Come on. This is absolutely horrible. I just can't get past the defence. This is just. Yes, can't say. Good pass. Oh, thanks for the free kick, ref. Not like my striker. This is about to run in and score. Go on. Pereira, you spastic. I mean, he was offside, but. No, he wasn't even offside. It was just a goal kick. Why are you falling over? Come on. What an awful ball. Kante's just gone through you. I think Le Marchand and Oli have been the only two good players in this game so far. Oh yes, Martial, you idiot. Just put it in the box. Oh, brilliant ball. Oh. Hit it, Kabay. Oh, what a. I never score from corners. I'm terrible. Oh, no. Come on. Yes, good. Okay. Luke Shaw, come on, you've got the pace. And the strength to get to Martial. Good. Good set. Butland has also been a very good player. He just couldn't get to the first goal. The first thing that happened in the whole game. Right. We need to bring on subs. We just do. Lanzini. I'm going to bring off Salah. I'm going to put Son at striker because Martial is being awful. First appearance from Salah for the last few episodes. Oh no. Last time I think he appeared in a game was episode 19. So that's 4 episodes ago. Oh my days, no, Luke Shaw. Good save, Jack Butland. I thought I was just gonna go out to a striker. Oh, come on, good 1-2. Come on, how has Cavazzara done that? He's just on something. Oh yes. Hit it, Oli. Yes, 1-1. Brilliant play, lads. Son made the tackle. I don't know who it was, made the pass back to Son. And Salah into Hugo. Oh, go on. I wish that wasn't a foul. But obviously. Oh, yes. Keep it in. I'm sorry, but Dembele is not quicker than Salah. He just isn't. Oh, brilliant interception. Brazil and England have just ended. It was 0-0. Oh my days, no. That was not meant to happen. Oh my god, that was a brilliant ball for him. Come on, Son. I don't know why I over the top three ball, but I took that shot too late. I wasn't concentrating. Oh, Pereira, no, you need to get to Martial, please. But he just hasn't because he's got no fitness. Forgot to put fitness on my players. Right, good Jack Butland. Oh no. Good tackle, Smalling. Just smash it off the pitch. Yes. Salah. Come on. Who even was that? Was that Zuma? No, it wasn't Zuma. Who was his other centre back? Don't know. Come on, Salah, get to him. Oh no. Dembele's just quick and he's good and he's skillful and he can put crosses in, but that was a terrible cross. I can't believe I forgot to put fitness on my players. Oh no, Smalling, that was an awful challenge. I want to bring on Sol Oli, but I just can't. I've got nothing to do. Got no subs to bring. What is he doing? Is he bringing on anyone, or is he just being a naughty lad? Come on. Sanson, that wasn't a brilliant pass. He's just come on. He's not taking a very good shot though. Oh, Salah. I should have done a lot more power on that. Come on. Now. Go on. Oh, I thought he was just going to score a bicycle kick. Oh, God. If that had gone in, then that would have just been banter. Come on. Come on, Salah. Yes. Cazorla is just OP. Alright, that's pretty ball. Ollie needs to get better connection on that. Kante, run. Oh no, he's run on Salah. And Firmino, two subs. And then Henderson. I nearly put that on my own net. On the run, Son. Come on. I'm just gonna run. Come on. I put it in the net. Oh, just. No. No. Good tackle. Come on, attack. Ref, you absolute idiot. Why have you blown that there? Oh. It's annoying, but Ollie gets man of the match. 7k because of man of the match and goal. And that's about it. Yeah, that's about it. 2 points off promotion, 5 points off of title. It's alright. We did get 7k from that game, which is pretty decent. I'm going to sell Sanson straight away because he was not very good. I definitely preferred Cyprian because I think I need a bit more of an attacking player there, so. I've lost a few coins on it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for you. Peace out.